The Paris massacre shows once again that gun-free zones are invitations to mass murder. So generally are restrictions on law-abiding citizens carrying firearms. People need guns for protection. But Obama and his handmaid Hillary hate American gun rights. Citizen voters must oppose Democratic leaders in order that freedom and decency may thrive.